when I was trying to write papers and trying to work and was in Stanford and was going crazy and felt stressful, then I would think of my mother and the stresses that she experienced. And I thought, okay, I can do this. I don't have to worry about feeding six children and working in the fields and